people who actually are behind those thoughts. And, you know, especially when we talk about anything, you know, whether you do ads, whether you talk about these events. You know, Navratri, if I talk about, I always connect with those days when I was doing my engineering. I used to go to those Navratri pendals with the friends and all. But now it has become so big with, you know, very organized people coming at huge plannings. And, you know, especially when I saw the whole Navrag thing planned, the way they have, Aman has planned it. So I think these, you know, thoughts behind the whole events make them so special and so big. So, you know, I just want to be part of it and just want to bless them with all the wishes. And I hope when the Navratri festival starts, especially in our western suburbs, people are going to be entertained, and it's a good thought, yeah.
Okay, you know, tell us both happy for professional friend. We're missing you a lot, you know, both happy.
No, yeah, my next film, which is my home production, it's with Prabhudeva, and that's coming in October. 7th October is the release. It's called 2-in-1. You'll start the promos, we'll start the promos in another 10 days. So that's one thing. Then film with Jackie Chan, which is coming in January, called Kung Fu Yoga. So that's one film you'll be seeing. So these are the two next biggies that will be coming in another 4-5 months.
Okay, tell us, you know, now you're a producer coming with a home production. The very first thing was that too with Prabhudeva. What is more difficult to play, you know, being a producer, spending lots of money, you know, also looking after the tantrum of the actress?
No, I feel, you know, when actors are very professional these days, so you don't have to any look after any kind of tantrums. I think everyone wants to deliver their best, work hard, and I've been very lucky with the whole team. The way we have finished the film, we have completed in 3 languages, in Tamil, Telugu and Hindi, and it's a great script. It's a comedy thriller, the first zone, the kind of zone I always wanted to do, and it's very, very new also. So we are almost ready with the final release plans. So hopefully, you know, as an actor, I've always tried my level best to do justice to my profession, and hopefully as a producer also, I'll be able to do justice, and hopefully I'll entertain people also.
2-in-1, it means you're doing a double role over.
It's not a double role. I think it's a, like I said, it's a comedy thriller. You have to see the first poster when it gets revealed. So it's the, no, I should come up with the poster, then only I'll talk about it.
Okay, there are so many friends of yours in the industry. You're there in the industry now so many years. Not that many years, but you are part of the industry for a long period. Will be coming to unveil your poster, you know, Mr. Shah Rukh or somebody else? Did you have a
word? No, actually Jackie Chan unveiled the first poster. I got it unveiled from Jackie Chan. But, you know, whenever the promotion starts, whoever is available, I think everyone is traveling, you know, for their respective movies or whatever. But like I said, you know, I know their wishes there, whether physically they can present or not. I know as an actor, it's always tough since your schedules keep you busy. But as long as your wishes are there for us, I'm sure, you know, the film will definitely do well. And whoever is available, I'll try to bring them on board. Yeah.
But is a confirmation from your end, Jackie Chan would unveil the poster of your film?
Yeah, he unveiled it, which was already in the papers. But like I said, you know, we have some very good plans, and hopefully we'll be able to execute them. Yeah.
Okay, something out of the box, and I want it a positive note. I don't want you to give me a diplomatic answer, you know. I want a honest answer from your end. Shah Rukh detained a few days back. This is the third time, you know. What's your, you know him personally, and Shah Rukh, whole India knows him. He's a legend himself, you know. Even the US machinery who works on airport, they know who Shah Rukh Khan is. Barack Obama, who comes to India, and he said, bade bade shahron mein choti choti baatein hoti rehti hain. And the guy get detained in US. What's your take on it?
No, I always, whenever something like this happens, you always feel sorry that, you know, he's such a known figure. And, you know, when we have done shows together, when we were doing the slam tour, we did the whole US tour. Fortunately, nothing of this kind of thing happened. But whenever it happens to a person like Shah Rukh, so I think we all, as individuals, as Indians, we feel sorry. And even, in fact, lots of diplomats also showed their concern on it. But, you know, Shah Rukh is a great guy, you know, and he always is very positive about it. And it happens. I think it was unfortunate, but like I said, you know, even Shah Rukh tweeted that, you know, it's if when you talk about security, or all these protocols have to be followed. So I'm sure, you know, this won't happen again. And even if it happens again, you know, we'll again pray that it won't happen again. Then so we just have to keep our fingers crossed and do our job. Yeah. I'll be a good spectator, wishing everyone, and you know, it's a first venture from Aman, and I'm here to wish him. And I from the bottom of my heart, I really want him to do well and have many, many more Navratri's happening, every year, not only in Bombay, not only in Western Suburbs, but all over Bombay, all over India, all over the world. So I want the Fire Gaze Entertainment to be one of the biggest brand in this, and I'm sure he will. He's a young guy, and the kind of event he has organized, I'm sure he's on the right track, and I'm sure though miles to go, but yeah, the journey's on. No, I still feel it's miles to go, but God has been kind. But it's a journey, I think, for anyone. So I'm glad that my elders and God has been my guiding forces, so which brought me in front of you today. Sure.